So guys, it's very good flying plane. I will show at last how to make it. I will show it. I got a paper. We want to foliage edge to edge. We want to fold paper like this, and we have to open this. We will see a line. We have to like this, make a rectangle here, and we have to make this also like this. So guys, to make a paper plane like this, we want material, a paper and a paper, just a paper. We want a paper like this. We have to first fold edge to edge. You have to fold it very strongly. We have to open it and we will see a line. We have to join this line and this upside edge. We have to do both like this. And we have to fold up to downwards. Like so, we will see like this. Now we have to fold. You can see a line. Yes. You can see a line here. You will fold this edge to this line. We have to fold like this. Okay? You have to turn it. Oh shit, it's not turning. Yes. You have to turn it. And now we have to fold it like this. I will fold it. I will show you after folding. So it's fold like this. Now I will not stop. I will show what happens. We have to take this. Okay. We have to take this. Oh wait, it's DSLR is not coming. Yes, it's coming. So we have to take this like this. Now see, you will see an edge here. You have to catch the edge. You have to see this edge also. You will fold this edge to this edge, and you will see like portrait. I mean, you will see like this. Yes, you are seeing this is going out of the area. It helps to turn the plane. Like it's turn the directions and it flies very good with that help. You have to you fold here, you have to turn it, and you have to fold same like here. I will fold and show you after folding two sides. Yes. After folding two sides, you can see it like this. My paper got yes, you have to make like this, and I will show fly, and I will show. So guys, because of background voices, I don't talk, and we have to fly very slowly like this. We have to fly very, very slowly, and you will see magic. It will turn you. It will round. It will good very fly good. So guys, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Please subscribe to my channel. Bye guys.